You are now watching the throne. Don't let me get in my zone.
My name is Coco, owner of Prop House Party, and today I'm going to talk to you about how I take care and run my throne business. Don't wear blue jeans. If you wear blue jeans, please put something down. It's extremely important that you remember that always when transporting your throne, wrap, protect, and take care of. Make sure the transporting process is easy. Also, when you get your thrones back, always clean your thrones after every single use so that you can see the knots, the dents, the scratches, the scrapes. Sometimes people get pins. Just, you never know what people are using at their events. So you always want to make sure you clean them after every single event. And I'm going to show you three different products. Product number one is actually what I tried first because it was the most convenient product to use. This is a magic eraser, and this is awesome that I got from the Dollar Tree. This awesome actually works on everything. It's good for everything. If you're a mom, you know that. This awesome is good.
So hard, this shit crazy. Y'all don't know that, don't shit phase. And as we go, I'm 82 when I look at you like this shit crazy. So hard, this shit weird.
So now you can see the difference between the two sides. That was just clean with awesome. This one is still dirty. I'm gonna actually use a different product. Throne owner told me about this product. She said that she tried this. This is something that she found useful on YouTube. So let's try this one out.
I'm liable to go Michael. Take your pick. Jackson, Tyson, Jordan.
Actually look pretty spotless. It looks very good. The arms also can use an easy awesome unless you have some heavy duty spray. For there, I'm going to use something a little bit more stronger than the awesome. We're going to try out the two heavier cleaners that I found to see if how we can get those jeans. It's a shoe cleaner that I found online. Let's try this out. This is supposed to be a magic miracle shoe cleaner. Let's try this out on this blue stain. Let's see what this extremely cute scrubber.
I got that hot bitch in my home. Don't let me get in my zone. 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 I'm supposed to be locked up too. You escape when I escape. You be in Paris getting fucked up too. Ball so hot, let's get faded. Lava these for like 6 days. Gold bottles, soul models, spilling ace on my 6 days.
The shoe cleaner may be one, y'all. Also, another quick tip, you always want to make sure that you're taking care of your client's home and any venue that you're going to. You don't want the wear and tear on your chairs to damage anyone's floors or anything. So I went to Dollar Tree, picked these up. I'll be putting these on the bottom of all of my chair legs just to protect the floors, take care of people's floors when you're sliding them in anything. It don't damage scratch floors because things happen. These are wood chairs. Nails come out. You just never know. As you can see, there is wear and tear on the bottom and there are screws on the bottom. So applying these would actually help a whole lot.
You are now watching the throne. Don't let me get in my zone. Don't let me get in my zone. Don't let me get in my zone.